And we're here.
Here we are. Ready to go in?
This home?
This is it. Home sweet castle.
Why didn't you?
I didn't want you to think I was one of those. You know, the women who just sit in their castle all day. I don't know. Coming from a place like this, well, it's not really me. I hope you can believe that.
Okay.
Hey, so, before we go in there...
Are you alright?
I think so. And thanks for asking. I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think. I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate!
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course I am delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are.
Well, it's very obvious you vampires with very poor table manners.
Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. I was about to suggest that very thing. Yes, you must certainly deserve a reward. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again.
I am death.
Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice.
What? No.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
Whoa, hey!
Halt!
What is this?
That's privileged information. Now, move along.
What?
All right, then. Walking around like that is why magic gets a bad name. Shame on you.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Walking around like that is why magic gets a bad name. Shame on you. Until next time.
Whoa. Holy shit, look at that guy. Run.
General.
That was fast.
Do something.
was that doing here?
It's a fine day with you around.
Or not. Yeah, I placed...
Falk said I could count on you. You have more than earned the right to purchase property and take the next step to becoming a Thane. Speak to Falk when you have the funds, and thank you. There is room in my court for... However, you help my people and purchase... Good luck to you. Be well. Pray for solitude and my husband.
The courier must have found you.
Yes, but...
Splendid. There's a house available. Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home.
And
I'd be glad to help. And of course... Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to... As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide...
Missions.
Yes, old friend. I'm afraid it's not good news. When you broke up the binding, Otema escaped. We've encountered some of her minions. Steer says she's still in spirit form, or we'd all be dead already. You've already done us a service in stopping the binding, but I need you to go talk to him, to see if Steer can tell us what to do next.
Who is Steer?
He's Solitude's priest of Arkay. He's the one who figured out Potema was still around. He'll help as much as he can.
Yeah.
I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
Elenwen's furious. We party at the Thalmor Embassy. And one of the guests went someplace they shouldn't. It caused quite a commotion.
Mr. Dragonfly thinks I look fantastic at the moment. Mr. Dragonfly is very observant.
You lost?
You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome.
Yeah, he said.
Potema, former Queen of Solitude, and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her.
And now...
Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, The Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves.
I can.
Good. Being at the summoning created a connection to Potema. You are the one to do this. I can provide you with some help with her minions. As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arke. A curious figure. Unrepentantly evil and nasty, of course, but also astonishingly brilliant, and obviously quite a necromancer at her end. She was always so close to being Empress, but despite her machinations, it was never to be hers. Ironically, if she were alive today, she'd be the only living member of the Septim bloodline. By all rights, she would now be Empress. May Arke bless you with a long life.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me. Blessings of the Nine Divines upon you. How may I help?
Walk in the steps of the divines.
I'm broke.
Remind us of our place when we forget.
You've arrived at last. The heroine who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side.
I would like to try. Whoa. Whoa!
Survival is not.
Not much further. Come with me. Serve me in death.
Can you stand against my inner council? Let's see.